All right, we're gonna go find out what's going on with people in Platinum. See if they're serious or they're just fucking.
Acting like assholes. I watched this last night on a few streamers playing. Further showing off why gaming is not gonna get sponsored by anything anymore, and you're all literally just ruining sponsorships for yourselves. Idiots. Bye. Bullshit. What the hell was that? I pressed double X and it did that. Excuse me? I do have Magnet on, right? Like, hello? Another fake hit. Bullshit, yo. Like, this is such trash. No speed off boosting. Literal lineup for a teammate, and what happens? Huge kick, and nothing happened to them. They barely got kicked away. Such trash, yo. So bullshit. Another instant setup to make sure that I look bad. This song is straight sus too. Literally showing off that they're fucking with people. Dude, the teammate had the fucking ball, literally not fucking letting go or jumping or doing shit all with their life. You guys don't have anything you can use? Like, just gonna sit there? Bullshit! Literally just drove it into them. Like, I was jumping over top of them, and it drove it into them. Up properly. They leave instantly because they know they're cheating. Should have kicked it in. I hit it. You saw that. It was an obvious hit. I hit the ball away from him and it did nothing. Another fucking instant. Or just sit in the fucking way. literally just sat in the fucking way of the ball. Once again, fucked it up. Oh look, did I score again? Nope, the fucking teammate fucked it up again. I'm not sure which one was it, so I'm gonna have to report them both. Can't do it yet. Such bullshit, they fucked it up again. Alright, I can report them now. They almost both cost the match. Cheating, cheating. That should be Platinum 1 Division 2 now, and it's not. Especially when I got an MVP as well. Inching forward by itself. Nothing's gonna stop me. got this. Almost. Bro, where are you going? What the fuck? I reported you for cheating. That's fucked up. I'm gonna report everyone else on their side for cheating after. I got an assist for freezing it, that's good. Now it's saying it can't download a Fortnite upload. What was that? That person's not having a good time. There you go, teammate. Come on, you got it. What? This BS, yo. Like, how is that not staged? And greedy teammate. On the wrong side of the ball there. Nicely done. I like how I've made it more fair for them there. That looks good. They're not using their powers. Yeah, I could tell. They had a wide open shot. They could have punched that wide in. Like, what are they doing with their life? Here we go. Oh, no. Teammate effed it up. Okay. Here we go. Second chance. Two didn't bounce off the wall. I gotta do something. It would have been nice to grab the boost, but yeah, that's gonna happen. The hell was that? And exploded. Surprising how they have something always for me. I didn't want to mess the teammate up! Excuse me? Can't mess this one up. done. Okay, they gave me this. Nice walk. What was the problem on the other person? Okay, they had two unranked, and then we got two platinums already. So that was the problem. They're probably yelling over there, oh, they could have messed it up better. And you're right, they could have. I didn't end up reporting the other team for cheating. Okay, subscribe. And we're waiting for the available opportunity to join in on the tournament. Oh, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already, and hit that notification bell on my page. And thank you for watching.